SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to set up message shortcuts on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you frequently type something that's a lot of characters, such as an email address, and you would like to make it a little easier, then you can set up a message shortcut or keyboard shortcut to do this. This option is found in something called text replacements, and you can create one by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the General option. You can then scroll down again and select Keyboard, and then you just need to tap on the Text Replacement option there. Here you're going to see that if you have any existing text replacement options, like you might have this On My Way one, but you can create your own custom ones by tapping the plus button at the top right corner of the screen, and then you can type the longer phrase that you want to be replaced with a shortcut. For example, if you were trying to do an email text replacement or message shortcut, then you would just need to type that in there. And then you can type in the shortcut, which is the series of keys that you need to press to enter that phrase. A common one here, if you're doing an email address, is something just like @, because that isn't really something that you normally type on a regular basis. So once you've created this phrase and shortcut, you can tap the Save button. And now if you go back to something like Messages that uses the keyboard, then you can just tap inside the message field and type that shortcut phrase that you just created. And then that's going to bring up the phrase in a bubble above the shortcut that you typed. Or you can just tap the Space button, and that will automatically enter the message shortcut that you created.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.